day?
Of course I have. Everybody has best friends. Maybe some of them haven't, but I have best friends. Best friend is someone when you meet them, you can feel comfortable, and then you can express every feelings and expressions that you have with them, and then someone who you can tell everything to her. There's no secret between you and them, and then you can tell everything, and they are listening you very well, and then they can take care of you very well, pay attention to you very well, and then always beside you in many conditions. When you are happy, they are happy too. Then you are sad, you are happy too. And many conditions that you can tell everything about to her, and then she or he always beside you when you need them. My best friend is like my mom, because she takes care of me very well, and then she always listening me. I trust her. If she trusts me, there is no secret between us, and then she always beside me when I need her. She becomes my first place when I have a problem. I always tell to her, and then she can give me a wise advice, and then she knows me very well. Then she is always protect me, even though I didn't realize that. And yeah, she's the best. Actually, I have many friends when I was a child until now, because I'm a very cheerful person and I'm a talkative person now. But in the past, I'm a very shy person. I want to join with other people because I'm so shy to interact with them, until I got my first friend in elementary school. She bring me to be a confident person. She gave me more support that I shouldn't do that, to see yourself and be confident. So if you are a silent person, you will not have any friends, so that you have to be confident. And then until now, I have so many friends that are very funny. There's many characters of them, but I realized that I haven't any best friend, because when I was alone, where is my best friend? Where is my best friend? I didn't meet them in my sad condition. So during holiday, after I graduated from high school, I realized that my true best friend is actually my sister. And this person is always beside me and in my own home. So I just feel that, I see she's my true best friend. And yeah, because she is always beside me, she is always listening to me, she takes care of me very well, she pays attention to me, and then she knows me well. Then she never angry when I disturbing her. She always gives me support, and she always share anything about her or about us. And then yeah, she knows me well, and she very care of me, and she always protects me, even though I didn't realize that. But I know that she loves me very much, and thank you. I hope that she is always happy in her life, and may Allah bless her always. and then she can help me to protect and take care of our parents. And until she always be happy until she get her papa in her life, and then she can graduate well for her study, and she can get a job with a good salary. And then I'm very lucky to have her because she is not only my sister but only my best friend. She is the best for me. She can accept my characters that I think my characters is sometimes hard to be understand. And then yeah, always the best for her, and I miss you so much because we haven't seen each other for about 3 months. We are in long distance. I'm in Semarang and her in our hometown. I hope you will always be healthy and yeah, the best for you. I love you.